Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas from the Manitowoc Minute. This week's episode sponsored by Granite Peak at Rib Mountain. I brought a helmet just in case my ribs hit some granite. I wasn't sure what to expect, so, you know, I went with business down below, church up top. Got the Nutcracker. Hopefully Dad's not foreshadowing anything. Let's get these headlines done real quick once. Why don't Americans eat pudding for Christmas dinner? For more on this, we turn to Bill Cosby.
Let's see what my taste buds have to say.
How the heck is this guy not in jail yet? Urinals with Packers splash screen spotted at Chicago police headquarters. Oh my gosh, that's okay, guys. Here's what the Green Bay police used to vacuum. Because the Bears still suck, keep her moving. Using a spear to hunt frogs may soon be allowed in Michigan. Kermit, any comment?
Moving right along.
Keep her moving, Kermit. Here's an interesting one off the Lafayette Grant County, Wisconsin scanner. Police responding to Highway 133 Hudson Road for a report of a goat in the middle of the road with a green pumpkin stuck on his head. That's why you don't do acid.
Keep her moving.
Dennis Rodman, I know what North Korea wants.
Oh my gosh.
For you to bring back the leopard print guy.
No hard jokes today, okay?
Okay, whatever you say.
You're the worm.
The 2018 Vladimir... The 2018 Vladimir Putin calendar is finally out.
Check out this picture of Vlad. Look at how happy he is. He's getting more Russian Twitter bots for Christmas. Good for you, Vlad.
Keep her moving. Dunkin' Donuts releases its own beer for the winter solstice. America runs on drunken. Time now to talk about the Craigslist kicker. It's a good week this week. We got a Green Bay Packer decanter. Now, the only thing wrong with this is in order to drink out of it, you gotta dismember one of the greatest quarterbacks of all time. Uh-oh, bumps here. I mean, who designed this thing? Dick Butkus? One thing's for sure, that's how you get wasted, okay? He always a pun because you're drinking out of his waist.
Keep her moving.
Before we go, we gotta shout out all the troops, including Angela, who served in Puerto Rico, Dan, who served in South Korea, and Trevor, who couldn't make it home for the holidays. We're with you in spirit and in spirits, especially the one guy drinking out of Bart Starr's nether regions.
I hope this is the best minute of your life. As always, go Packers and f*** the Bears. Okay, guys, I did pretty good on that.
Okay, here, folks. That's what happens when you get cocky. Okay, guy, can you help me up? There are two poles. Each of you can grab a pole. Okay.
Keep her moving.
Don't keep her moving, guy. I'm not there yet.
Hey, Merry Christmas, folks. Mention someone in the comments below who you think would like this Nutcracker sweater, because I'm going to pick someone and send it to them real quick once.
Also, go to manitowocman.com. I got a link where you can donate to the Boys and Girls Club of Milwaukee so we can help them keep her moving.